Oh, it worked. It worked, and he is even in one piece. Oh, me? You mean us? Nothing but an amalgamation of souls. More important question is, who are you? The answer is, you're undead. We brought you here by means of our immense powers from whatever place you've been before. We know of your exploits and achievements. Your fame reaches wide across the country. The nasty rumors about you reach even further. You're our ace in a sleeve. Before you ask, no, we cannot send you back. Not yet. See, that's the nature of every summon and a reason you have. As an undead outside of others' influence, you will be our torch in the dark. Your spark will become the flame to purify the rot of this world. Search for the evil lurking in this world. Smell the sulfur in the air. Taste the corruption. Understand the shattered reality. Sense the vitriol staining the remains. Only then will you be free.
Death. You can never have too much of those. You back into the fray I go.
What is it? The dead man I buried walks again. I sense the restless spirits nearby, but still I hoped your body would be protected by my... I found a body. Your body, among the remains of monsters, and decided to bury you in a manner akin to my tribe. I did all the proper rituals, but it was not enough. And strong spirits have brought you back. I do not know if this is for a good or bad purpose. I am nobody. Used to talk to spirits, guide the tribe. Now tribe shattered. I found a body. Good. I would go towards the town if I were you. Find tracks of Iron Horse and follow them. I saw one of...
Since you are here, let us explain what is needed of you. This place has been corrupted by a curse, and you need to find its source. We don't know what has brought it to this land, so keep your eyes open. Bring us anything you may deem weird or dis- And if you happen to get lost, come to us. We may be able to help or ease your burden. For now, we know where you can be. Follow the most strong scent of darkness around, under the burned church. Anything else? Ah, we could we? Yes, definitely. We could bless you. Not for free, mind you. We seek the cursed gold, the shining metal of two. You got the gold? Bury it beneath this totem, and we shall bless you. We can do many things, but you can only select one. What will it be?
gets the job done. Land of you. Stay down. Stretch those dead legs. Thank you.
New face around these parts? Come in. It's safe here, unlike most of this area. One of those, brother. Listen, there really isn't much to say. You certainly figure this place ain't normal or safe. Don't expect a warm welcome from the locals either. But if you know your stuff, you can make a coin or two pillaging and scavenging. Or killing monsters, if you're so inclined. And if you really want to get to the heart of...
Here buzzing, a blessing. You got the gold. Bury it, but shame.
Thank you.
back again.
Lament ye, poor soul. It could be arranged, yes. We would even do it for free. Let's see. The spirit of Great Cat looks upon you. Kill the accursed ones in a way that will make the spirit pleased.
Ah!
Ask will stop me.
Cursed again, are we? A blessing, yes? You got the gold? Bury it, shame. Cursed again, are we? A blessing, yes? You got the gold? Bury. Cursed again. Spirits won't reveal anything new to us. Maybe try anything else. A blessing, yes? You got the gold? Bury it, shame.
Hey, have a minute? You could help a feller. Thanks, pal. I know there's an artifact in that. You're back.
Stretch those dead legs.
Cursed again, are we? A blessing. You got the gold? Bury it beneath this totem. Shame. Talk to.
Huh?
Again, I walk this earth. Let's stretch those dead legs. Stay down. Stop it.